child when I wrote this one. God, I'm forever blowing bubbles, either.